In this video, I'll show some of the weeds that the hens like to eat. What we are feeding, these are the weeds that grow in our area. And first of all, I want to point out one caterpillar who is eating the weed. So the caterpillars also control the weeds in nature. We don't have to spend on chemicals to control them. And this is actually a nice weed, this one, which hens love to eat. This is another one. It has white flowers. And then this leaves are like this. It's quite succulent and the juicy leaf. It creeps on the ground. I have not found out the botanical name so far. So white flowers like this and it creeps along the ground. That's one species. The second species is this one. It grows tall. Let me show you another plant of that.
Here it is.
See, these are the yellow flowers, tiny yellow flowers and rough papery leaf. It grows quite tall and we pluck the whole plant and throw it near the hens and they eat up these leaves and these flowers. That's the second species. And the third species is this one. It also has tiny yellow flowers and it's a soft herb that is very close to the ground and tiny leaves, rough papery but tiny leaves. And this one the small chicks like, because it's easy to tear off these leaves. This we feed to the tiny chicks. This one is the favorite of the hens. They can eat any quantity of this white flowered one. And the third variety is this one. It also has yellow flowers but it's a tall herb, tall weed that grows up to 4 feet, 5 feet, like that. And these three weeds are what we give our hens. If it is not there, they eat anything else, other green grass and all they eat, but they prefer these three. These are the favorites of theirs.